between a team of leading Argentine players and the touring British side. The British ambassador said he had never seen a social occasion quite like it. Even by the standards of Buenos Aires society, the gathering at the polo grounds glittered. The robes, the dams, the hampers from Paris, the clothes, the diamonds, the glass, the wines, the procession of nannies from England and France. Result of the match! Oh, yes! The home team won! But, as the British ambassador pointed out, it did not look like badly on British horsemanship. Three of the Argentine players were educated in Eton.
Credit, our money is paid.